Welcome to the Windows Club. If text is pixelated or not displaying properly in your Windows 11 computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to use a default resolution and scaling. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select display. Then you will find this option for scaling. Click on the download pointing arrow associated with it and select the recommended option. The next option is to select the display resolution. For this one too, you can select the recommended option. The next solution is to update the graphics card drivers, which can be done by updating Windows itself. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. The last solution is to configure performance options. Search for the word performance in the Windows search bar and click on this option to adjust the appearance and performance of Windows. There would be an option which reads let Windows choose what's best for my computer and select the radio button at this one. Click on apply and then on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.